So I have had to keep this a secret now for like a year and a half, something like that. I don't know what I'm gonna title this video, so I don't know if you already know what I'm just about to say, but I'm so excited to finally tell you guys. Okay, so I have been in the process of having come to life my very own cartoon show. There it is. I finally got it off of my chest. Man, okay. So, the show. It's called Dennis and Me. It's about Dennis and his cat, Sir Meows a Lot, and they just go on a bunch of crazy adventures together. That's all I'm really gonna say right now. If you're a fan of the channel, I'll just tell you right now, the show is gonna be everything you would hope for it to be. So the reason I'm able to tell you this now and not like a while ago is because it was only maybe like a few months ago we actually got funding for an entire first season. And so it's been in production now for like the last few months. I've been working on it pretty much every single day now. And guys, it's gonna be so good. It's gonna be so good. And so, okay, making a cartoon show is like my childhood pipe dream. I would like, in school, I would be doodling cartoons and like cartoon show ideas like constantly. And like, it was literally, if it wasn't, like before YouTube even existed, what I wanted to do was like work in like make cartoons. That was literally like what I was, it's like, I hope you guys get it. Like, this is the most incredible, best possible thing that has ever happened to me. Is like, I am so fortunate to have gotten a amazing team of super talented people to work on this with me. Now that it's out and you guys know about it, like, I can start sharing things with you. You can follow me on Twitter and like, I'll definitely start sharing, I don't know, little teasers or snippets from like storyboards and stuff. I don't know. I want you guys to know now because I can share stuff with you guys and ask your guys' opinion on things, or maybe even ask like what you would like to see. We're still kind of at that point where we can get some input from you guys. But yes, the show, Dennis and Me, will be available on YouTube and Crave this fall. I don't know, that's pretty much it. I wanted you guys to know this has been a really, really big part of my life for a very long time now, and it's been killing me that I had to keep it a complete secret. It's now official, like, it's underway, it's gonna happen, it looks so good so far. I can't wait, I truly, truly can't wait for you guys to see it. So I hope you're hyped. You know, if you wanna keep updated with it, like I said, I mean, I'll be talking more about it just on the channel, but best thing to do is follow me on Twitter, and I'll definitely be sharing things there. That's pretty much it. So, okay, that's it. I'm gonna stop rambling. Thank you guys so much for listening. My cartoon show! Okay, that's it. That's it. Okay, bye guys.
Could you put me down?